news. A pair of state lawmakers is looking to raise the state's minimum wage from the current $7.25 an hour to $12 an hour. Today News 8 talked with both lawmakers behind the bill, and 8 on Your Side government reporter Pete Montine is here with how they answered your questions. Pete.
Janelle, there are two parts to this state minimum wage bill, raising the minimum wage to $12 an hour, like you said, and giving a raise to those who work for tips. Right now, anyone who collects tips gets paid a base wage of $2.38 an hour. That rate has not changed in nearly 23 years. Senate Democrat Daylon Leach of Montgomery County is sponsoring this bill. He says having businesses give workers a $10 an hour raise would not cost jobs.
Keep in mind, tips are voluntary. We should not have people, people's pay that they rely on to feed their children be voluntary.
Now, President Obama is pushing for a national minimum wage increase to $10.10 an hour. Senate Democrat Mike Steck of Philadelphia, also a co-sponsor, says even though the state proposal is higher, it's worth it.
And you'd be paying people what most people consider a fair living wage so that they could actually go to a job and be able to support their family.
Now, this is a long ways off from becoming state law. It is still being debated right now at the state capitol. Janelle?
All right. Thank you, Pete.